Must be time for tea, Diz. Now, the thing is to find the tea.
Well, I made it this far. Doesn't the front doorbell work?
Not now, not now. What is it?
Call off your dog.
Why?
I might bite him. Might bite you, too, if I knew who you were.
I'm the caretaker. Shut up, Diz. Lie down.
Who, me? Hello, caretaker. I'm Kitty Trimble. I'm Mrs. Rowan's caretaker, too, her business caretaker.
She sent you here?
And high time, I should say. Does the rest of the house look like this?
Like what?
Like this. I have an appointment to show the house to a prospect.
You can't do that. I'm working here now.
What are you doing, inventing the steam engine?
I'm making tea.
Oh, I take a lemon and two lumps. I think I better write a note to my client that that bell doesn't work.
Maybe I can fix the bell.
Oh, handyman around the house, huh? Well, you'd make someone a nice husband.
I'd just as soon be a good client.
Well, that might be arranged.
Washington Contact Limited. Is that you?
Huh? We fulfill a very useful function. Contacts knows the ropes, knows the people, knows the places. Whom to see, where to go for it, and how to swing it. It provides backgrounds, foregrounds, and middle grounds, chiefly middle. It's a master of the art of collaboration and compromise. But it isn't doing very well.
Oh, that's too bad.
Well, don't let it depress you. I've been worse off, and I have a stout heart.
Who and what does it tick for?
Its owner, chiefly.
That would have been my guess.
Still, there are times when one's not too busy.
Really? I must make a note of that. When is your slack season?
Oh, late spring. Any time now.
How about dinner at the Cavendish Hotel about 2 months from now?
Good. Around 7:30. Shall we dress?
You're a good girl, Miss Trim.
Oh, please, don't make that mistake.
Which one?
The good girl. I'm really quite a bad one, and I revel in it. There's my client.
He won't want to see the cellar, will he?
I don't suppose you have any bodies buried down there.
If your client wants to see bodies, he'd have to look for another house. I suggest you do that anyway.
How does the rest of the house look?
It's in apple pie order.
Well, no apple pie, thanks. Just the check.